Okay, we've been working on the kitchen for the past couple of days. Did a little bit more painting to the door, and it has to be touched up in spots, but it's coming along fine. And I was working on the cabinet right there. If I could ever make a suggestion to anyone who wants to upgrade their kitchen, upgrade a countertop. It's one of the cheapest things you can do, $44 for 8-foot section, and you can't beat that, and it does wonders. Other than that, look at this conglomeration here of piping I have under the sink here. And that's because there was some custom work done and some custom rigging that wasn't really conventional. So I had a hard time lining up the pipe for the drain without cutting into the existing piping, which I don't want to do. So far it's holding up, but time will tell. I'm not the greatest plumber on the earth, that's for sure, far from it. But I did cut the supply lines, and I'm going to run PVC up through the floorboard, which is one great thing about having a basement, because trying to do this in a crawl space is almost... I don't even want to think about it. I've been in a couple crawl spaces myself. So other than that, things are moving along. Hopefully tomorrow I'll finish the supply lines, and we'll start painting possibly the ceiling and removing the border at the top. And that'll be, we'll be getting on and on with that. And then hopefully by the weekend we'll have the tile in. So until next time, thanks for your comments, subscriptions, and thank you for watching.